Alright, so this is how you change your rig in Roblox to R6. So what you're gonna do is you have to click your profile on the bottom, and you can see your profile here. And then you have to click customize. Now you go to head and body, and then click on build. Change your rig to R6, and then none. Yeah, that's all. All right. Thank you for watching.